In 2009, Barack Obama said,
I'm pledging to cut the deficit by half by the end of my first term in office.
Under President Obama,
$5 trillion in debt that have been added under this administration.
Over roughly 3 years.
Government spending
$15 trillion.
The nation's
exploding debt.
$15 trillion.
I will be held accountable. If I don't have this done in 3 years, then there's going to be a one-term proposition. I will be held accountable.
Americans for Prosperity is responsible for the content of this message.